So my drone is okay. That's the most important thing. But yeah, I hurt myself with this. I'm wondering how it looks on the video. So what the crap? As you see, I have been to Koh Hong. Koh Hong is an island near Krabi, and I've been going there with the long-term boat. And I had the very stupid idea to fly with the drone, with my DJI Mavic Pro, out of the boat, out of the long-term boat. The problem is that you cannot fly, or not allowed to fly, from the main beach on Koh Hong. With the main beach, I mean the beach where all the boats are going first, where all the people are, and so on. So I cannot fly from there. So my idea was to fly out of the boat to make some nice videos. And already the start was an absolute horror. I was starting with the drone, and yeah, you're with the boat on the ocean, so the boat is moving, and the boat nearly crashed into the drone. So I had to get more height very fast at the start. But I was a little bit lucky there. So already there I realized that landing will be quite difficult. In this video you see the end of my first flight and how I tried to land the drone on the longtail boat. And I had multiple problems. First of all, of course, the boat is moving and the drone is steady in the air, so it's, you know, it's very difficult to land anyway. But also the design of the boat is very bad for landing, because I have to fly into a hole in a way, and I had some error messages on my controller, because it was realizing some wall, and it, you know, I couldn't move completely where I wanted. That was a big problem. So you see me here, fully concentrated, but without any clue, together with my driver, a really nice guy. This is my first landing attempt and my first failure. So the only thing I could do was try to organize myself and try to land with the drone again. So you see here my second attempt. That was an attempt where I nearly fly with the drone into the pole of the boat. So you see this attempt now in slow motion. It seems like that the drone is moving backwards, but actually it's a boat moving forwards. Then I'm changing the direction of the drone, which is of course not helping at all, because it's not changing the location of the drone. The look on my face is saying, what the hell? And also the look on the face of my driver is very critical. And then you see the pole here. This pole, I nearly crashed into that pole. And I'm pretty sure that if I would hit that pole with the drone, that the drone would have been falling into the water. So there I realized that this is not going to be a good day. So after that, I'm flying again and I'm starting to have battery problems. So I'm beginning with my third and last attempt to land the drone. And I'm doing the same mistakes again. So the boat is moving forward. The drone seems to crash into the pole again. And then I decided to catch the drone with my right hand. And not in the way you should catch it, from under the drone, but from above where the rotors are. So the rotors are actually penetrating my skin and I'm starting to bleed. That was quite painful, but I was happy that at least now the drone is safe. And you see also the driver, he's not really impressed by the way I'm handling the drone. So yes, that was a very painful experience. I'm not trying to do that in that way again, that's for sure. But it was also not necessary, because there are spots on the island from where you can fly easily. So like very small beaches where you can walk. So not a big problem. The main problem for me was actually that I didn't know how to catch the drone in air. So I do that now, so it's not going to be a problem in the future. After that incident, the driver was bringing me to two more spots from where I could fly with the drone. And I made some videos, which you can see now.